We do. Yeah, I do. Now this, I gotta give my my wife's sister Crystal the benefit of this. This is a great idea. If you plan on leaving, okay, and you've got meat in the freezer and you don't know if the power's gonna go out, take a water bottle, fill it about halfway up, put it in the freezer today, let it freeze. When you leave, if you're gonna evacuate, tilt the frozen bottle to the side. When you come back, if it is now frozen like this, that means it is defrosted and all your meat's defrosted and then refroze when the power came back on. So like this, still frozen, that's good. That means
food
it's still
you
frozen, everything's good. If it defrosts and refreezes like this and the air bubble's now on top,
toss it all.
Toss all the meat. Do not eat that meat.
It's a good tip, you know, and it's so simple too.
It's simple, and it'll work. Yeah, no doubt.
It's an excellent tip. It's fantastic.
Thank you. Well, Crystal, I'll give it to Crystal.
He's like, thanks, I'll take
the credit. Yeah, I'll take the credit.